I don't want to change the sand. My local pet store said my crabs can choke on the sand, though. So for real, it's got to go.